evening and welcome to a program of string music by the Rising Fawn String Ensemble, direct from Rising Fawn, Georgia, here on WLRH in Huntsville. Our first number that we've got on the show today is an old-time fiddle piece called Lafayette.
Thank you.
next tune that we have this evening for you is kind of a sentimental piece, I guess you might say, here in the key of F. It's called When I Grow Too Old to Dream.
Thank you.
Well, we're going to get a double fiddle number here, twin fiddles, some folks call them on the show at this point. We've got a real old one that we're going to play. Comes to us through a fiddle player named French Carpenter. Is that right, James?
That's right.
Right. Before I go any further, I would like to remind you that you are listening to the Rising Fawn String Ensemble this evening. And that group, again, as I said earlier, is composed of James Bryan fiddle and Patty Bryan mandolin, Nancy Blake fiddle and cello, and Norman Blake on guitar. Okay, if everybody's ready, we'll try that tune called You Pounding Mountain. Thank you. You might say the writer of this or composer is Alan Mundy, who's a banjo player with a group called the Country Gazette, and he's extremely fond of otters. That has no bearing on it whatsoever, really. Hard to get the man to say anything about anything except an otter. This is a tune of his called Molly Bloom. I like to try it on the guitar here. Fingerstyle guitar piece, and it's called Oxicana. It features Nancy and James playing fiddle and cello. looks like we have time for one final number to kind of leave you with this evening. We certainly hope that you've enjoyed listening at the Rise and Fall String Ensemble on WLRH in Huntsville. This next tune is a tune that was originally recorded in Memphis, Tennessee, I think something like July 1930. Who was the original artist on that?
The Morrison Twins.
The Morrison Twins. We'd like to give you our version of it. It's called Dry and Dusty. Thank you.
Thank you.
We have from O'Neill's Music of Ireland a double jig.
Yowla, yowla.
Called Crabs in the Skillet.
Thank you.